Hi, Arik here again from Cycle Maintenance Academy. In today's video I'm going to show you how to check battery levels on Shimano 105 Di2 dual control levers. Okay, let's begin. Tools required. Small crosshead screwdriver. Sticky tape. Microfiber cloth. Checking the battery level. Press and hold both shift buttons simultaneously for about a second. Then check the front of the shifter above the brake lever. If a green LED shows up, this indicates the battery has between 11% and 100% battery. A red LED means the battery level is low, between 1% and 10%. If there is no light showing up, then the battery is dead. Removing the batteries. Lift the shifter hood from the top of the shifter to expose the battery cover. Use a small crosshead screwdriver to undo and remove the battery case screw. Open the battery cover. Inside you'll find two CR1632 coin batteries. Use your fingers to remove them from the shifter. If you struggle, stick a piece of sticky tape to the surface of the coin battery and pull it out. Fitting new batteries. Insert the batteries into the battery case so that the smooth side of the coin cell battery with the plus symbol faces outward on the shifter. Be aware that putting the batteries in the wrong way might cause the shifter to malfunction. Before you seal the battery holder, make sure there's no dirt, dust, sand, hair, thread or liquids on the waterproof sealing gasket or contacting surfaces. If you spot any, wipe them off with a clean, dry cloth that won't leave behind any lint or fibers. Close the cover and refit the screw. Don't over-tighten it, as this might damage the battery cover. Fold the hood back into place. Test the shifter to make sure that it works. And that's it! You have successfully replaced batteries on your Shimano 105 electronic dual control levers. Thanks for watching all the way to the end, and don't forget to let me know in the comments below how you got on replacing batteries on your Shimano 105 shifters. If you want to support the channel, then as always, don't forget to subscribe, like the video, and share it with your friends. And if you want to support it even further, then consider a small donation through the Super Thanks button below the video. Thanks very much, and see you in the next video!